Welcome to Vogelville, USA. Today's farm life is just a little bit different. Our oldest son, Robert, took a kayak ride down the St. Mary's River, which was way out of its banks. Later on, you'll see a little surprise.
We're now on the river. Hopefully it's not the last time you see me.
I hope so too. Okay. Oops, I'm sorry, Gracie.
It's a gift.
It's okay.
Don't go behind the door. Don't call me that. Don't call me that.
Hang on. Eli, do not get your feet wet. He won't let you go.
What if he drops the paddle in the water?
He'll get it. She's not going anywhere. Dylan, don't go so close to the water. Oh, he won't. If he does, Uncle Bob will get it.
If he doesn't get it back, I'll buy a new one.
There you go. He likes your hat. He's playing with you. Get back over here.
I think Rosco fell in the water.
So there are some advantages to living on the river. Take care, Vogelville, USA.